When you think of Azure Storage Services, think big, because Azure Storage can handle it with a default maximum capacity of 5 petabytes. That's 5 million gigabytes. You've got room to grow. So, whether you're storing family photos or running a global enterprise, Azure Storage has the tools, the capacity, and the smarts to keep your data safe, accessible, and ready for action. The goal of this video is to narrate the Microsoft Learn content, demystify these concepts, add additional information when needed, making concepts easier to comprehend. You can follow along on the Microsoft Learn page. A triangle with MS in the center shows the page number of the Microsoft Learn unit. This video covers the learning module, Describe Azure Storage. Scan the QR code or click the link in the description to follow along. In this module, I'll introduce Azure Storage Services and touch on the key benefits of Azure Storage Services. Azure Storage offers 5 primary data services designed to meet your diverse needs. Azure Blobs, a massively scalable object store for text and binary data, perfect for big data analytics. Azure Files are managed file shares that simplify cloud or on-prem deployments. Azure Queues are a reliable message store that ensures seamless communication between application components. Azure Disks are block-level storage volumes tailored for Azure virtual machines. Azure Tables are a NoSQL option for structured, non-relational data, ideal for flexible data storage. Why choose Azure Storage? Well, here's some compelling benefits. Durability and high availability. Have you ever worried about losing data during hardware failures? Azure's redundancy and replication keep your data safe and accessible. Top-notch security. With built-in encryption, you can rest easy knowing your data is protected. Fine-grained access control ensures only the right people have access. Massive scalability. As your data grows, so does Azure Storage. It scales effortlessly to meet today's demanding applications. Fully managed service. Say goodbye to hardware headaches. Azure handles maintenance and updates for you. Global capacity. Need access from anywhere? Azure Storage is available worldwide via HTTP and HTTPS, while supporting multiple programming languages. And capacity. The default maximum capacity for Azure Storage is 5 petabytes. That is huge! And in conclusion, Azure Storage Services offer a powerful, flexible, and secure solution for all your data needs, with 5 distinct services, blob files, queues, disks, and tables, you can efficiently manage everything from massive datasets to structured data. The benefits of durability, scalability, and top-notch security ensure your data is always safe and accessible. Plus, with Azure's fully managed service, you can focus on innovation without maintenance worries. And I'd like to thank you for watching. Please take a moment and like, subscribe, share, and check out my affiliate links down below to help support more great content. And have a fantastic day.